Patreon laying off 5 employees on its security team as part of what they say is a strategic shift. The company says partners with external organizations to develop security capabilities and conduct security assessments, and that the layoffs will have no impact on the company's ability to provide a secure platform for its users. According to Patreon, more than 250,000 creators use this site to connect with their fans who pay a fee to get exclusive access to their favorite creators' content.